Well, that's a tiny plane in the sky.
It needs a lot of trim. There we go.
I'm going to stop recording because all you are is a speck on this.
Okay, well, yeah, now that
unless you want to come in closer.
Better?
Got something. Try it again.
I mean, you can make it start a new video too. Ooh. Got lucky there. It's not as horrible as all the internet says it is.
I'd say it's not horrible at all. Now you gotta be optimum conditions to fly it fun.
Yeah.
And today is that, so.
Yeah. Sorry.
It's all right. It looks like you're having fun with that.
I'm a big fan. But it's you gotta fly it 3/4 throttle so it doesn't feel like it wants to tip. But it needed a lot of right aileron trim. On high rates. No snap roll. Back to low rates. Stop pushing my luck. Thank you for putting this back together, man. I crashed the shit out of this both times I tried to fly it.
Well, that's passe.
Yeah.
Wait for the right conditions, you'll never have a problem with this plane.
No, man. It's no joke. Like, you know, you gotta be on it. But.
Well, the nature of UMX.
There's two turns that I had to bail on, it got away from me.
Oh, where's Reg on a day like today?
I think he's setting up his camper down in Trello.
Now, where are you going to land?
Yes.
Where?
I don't know. Yes is my generic answer when I don't know what to say.
Okay.
I am going to land. That I can...
Question is, will we walk away?
Oh, yeah. Matter of fact, I think it's time. I've been up for a
while. I think it's time, dude. You think you'd be a little sensitive to battery power by now?
Oh. I like a cheap shot.
That's good.